Hi everybody, I'm back again with another reaction video. So today I'm going to be reacting to Utada Hikaru Anata. And I know that she's been on a hiatus for a while, last time I've checked. So, and that was a while ago, so she might have been back for a while. I don't really know, but I know this song came out this month, I'm pretty sure, at least that's what this video says. So I've been wanting to react to it, but I forgot I put it on my list until now. I was looking through it and I was like, oh, I should react to this today. So yes, let's see a little bit about my like for Utada Hikaru. I got into her when Kingdom Hearts came out. Yes, I feel like a nerd. But anyway, I was really into her song, Simple and Clean, and then after that, like, I got into some of her other songs. So I'm really excited to hear this one. I don't know how long she's been back for, but I'm glad that she is back, and I'm ready to listen to the song, so let's start now. All right, play. I'm getting ready. Hair's pretty, and she looks pretty too. Like, I really like, short, idea. Here it goes again, that thing always goes off. But anyway, I really like short hairstyles. It's so pretty. I like it. And I like how the band is diverse. Like, I really love that, like, seeing in music videos, like, people from different, like, I guess you say, like, races and stuff and ethnicities. I can't talk. Oh my gosh. I like seeing them all in together, like, making music. I think that's so beautiful. Just in general, I just like to see when different people come together and like do nice things together. It's just so beautiful. Oh no, it's over. That was so fast. I guess it was the short version, but that went by really fast. I loved it. It was really good. I miss Utada Hikaru's music so much. So I'm glad she's back with something. But like I said, she might have been back for a while now. I don't know. I never know. I'm sure you guys are tired of hearing me say I don't know who's been out, who has not been out. But whatever. I'm getting back into it very slowly. So the song was really good. I liked seeing like how diverse the band was. That was really cool. So, I don't know, it might have just been for the music video, but either way, I just like to see that, like, I like for people to see that, I don't know, it's okay to, like, I don't know, mix and everything, but that's a whole different topic that I'm not even gonna go on. Anyway, so, if you guys like this video, please make sure you like and comment and subscribe, and I'll be back with more music videos. I wish I could make a music video, but no, I will not be back with a music video. I'll be back with more reaction videos. Hopefully tomorrow. If not, I know for sure sometime this week, I hope. I'm gonna try. I really want to. So yeah, until next time, I'll see you guys. Bye.